This video will show you different locations to find the crucifix that you may have not known. Location 1 is on any tables, and yes, even tables during the seek chase. Location 2 is inside chest or locked chest. Location 3 is on walls in between two beds. Location 4 is on top of any doorframe, so don't forget to check behind each door. Lastly, they can be bought at Jeff's shop after door 50 for 250 coins, so don't forget to open as many drawers and to like and subscribe.